Hi everybody and welcome to Carpenter School Safety Video. I'm your host, Jack Skelantinas. Join me for the next few minutes as we go over some very important safety rules regarding morning drop-offs. As you know, our school is very busy. We must work together to make sure everyone arrives at school safely and on time. In order to accomplish this, please make sure to follow these simple rules.
Hey, the valet line is for students in grades 2 to 5 only. Kindergartners, first graders must be walked to their classrooms by a grown-up. It's kind of simple, really.
Lots of people need to use the valet line every morning. Please have your goodbyes said, backpacks ready, and give your children any necessary instructions before the car door is opened.
Bye, sweetie, I love you, kisses. Hey, do you have your homework? Check your backpack, check in your backpack. You got it? Okay, good. Oh wait, don't forget to eat all of your lunch. We've got something after school and I don't want you to be hungry. Wait, your hair, it's funny right here. You gotta fix it. Fix that hair, sweetie, it looks real, okay. Yeah, good. Okay, kisses, mwah, I love you, bye. Bye, sweetie, I love you. Have a great day. Times 1,000, I love you, mwah, bye.
Carpenter is essentially 3 crowded lanes of traffic in the morning. The driver must stay in the car. Volunteers will assist your child with bags and the door. Even more importantly, children must exit onto and stay on the sidewalk.
Children, don't run! Racing up the sidewalk has caused kids to fall into the street.
When pulling out of the valet line, check your mirrors and please give the right of way to cars in the middle lane. That would be the same direction, but not in the valet line.
For goodness sake, no texting in the valet line.
Excuse me, there's no texting in the valet line.
Please, no U-turns in the teacher's parking lot or on Carpenter Avenue. It clogs up traffic and can cause an accident.
No jaywalking. Please use a designated crosswalk. Just like U-turns, it creates a safety issue.
Dropping your kids off outside the school on Laurel Canyon is both illegal and dangerous.
Seriously?
And absolutely no drop-offs on Carpenter outside of the designated zone.
Hey, you can't drop off there.
In the street when the light changes, when the guard asks you, wait for the signal. Please do so politely.
Oh,
Okay, honey, I'm just gonna pull up right in front of the driveway. Nobody will notice.
Every year, we deal with angry neighbors who have had parents block their driveways, double park, or generally cause a nuisance. Please respect our neighbors and treat their property as you would like yours to be treated.
We'll just be a minute.
Mornings at Carpenter can be stressful, but if we work together, we can make it a little bit less frustrating and a whole lot safer for everyone involved.
We can dance if we want to, we can leave your friends behind, cause your friends don't dance, and if they don't dance, well, they're no friends of mine. I see. We can dance, everything's out of control. We can dance, we're doing it from pole to pole. We can dance, everybody look at your hands. We can dance, everybody's making a chance.
Well, it's safe to dance, yes, it's safe to dance. Well, it's safe to dance, well, it's safe to dance. Yes, it's safe to dance, it's safe to dance. Well, it's safe to dance, it's safe to dance. Oh, it's safe to dance.